Sometimes it can be easy to underestimate your own skills and capabilities, but it's important to realize your true worth. Only then can you confidently act towards reaching your goals and be the best version of yourself. So to help you feel more confident in yourself, we'll be talking about signs that you may be more intelligent than you realize. Number one, you're constantly curious. Do you question a lot of things? Numerous studies have shown that people who are very curious are likely to be smarter. This is because curious people are always striving to learn new things and to expand their knowledge. Being curious will also help you develop a more refined form of thinking as a direct result of expanding your knowledge and being able to account for more possibilities. Number two, you know there are many things that you don't know. There's a misconception that people who say they know more than they do come across as someone who is smart. However, studies have shown that this occurs due to an overestimation of their cognitive abilities. Instead, people who are more intelligent are not afraid to admit that they don't know some things, since they have more accurate estimates of their own knowledge. This awareness will result in a motivation to learn and try new things. Number three, you can be funny. Can you make a lot of people laugh? A study by the University of New Mexico found that funny people tend to be smarter. This is attributed to the fact that both cognitive and emotional ability is required to process and produce humor. Additionally, funny people not only make others laugh, but they also laugh more themselves. These positive emotions increase the production of dopamine, which opens up the learning centers of the brain. Number four, you have high self-control. Do you make a lot of impulsive choices? A study conducted by Yale University in 2009 supports the claim that intelligent people are better at controlling themselves to resist taking impulsive actions. The study consisted of giving participants the choice of receiving money immediately or more at a later time. The results found that people who scored higher in the IQ test are more willing to wait and receive more money later. Number five, you're messy. Did you know that Albert Einstein was known to be messy? People generally link messiness with laziness. However, a study in 2013 by Kathleen Voss showed that disorderly spaces can incentivize creativity as opposed to clean and tidy spaces that incentivize playing it safe. Also, since messy people are used to disorderly environments, they benefit from being able to focus under different circumstances as opposed to people who can only be productive in neat spaces. Number six, you're fine being by yourself. Do you enjoy spending time on your own? According to a study published by the British Journal of Psychology, there's a strong correlation between intelligence and independence. Being alone gives you time to think and meditate on how to approach your problems and what you would need to complete the task most effectively. Number seven, you procrastinate. Do you always put things off until the last minute? As opposed to what most people may think, those who procrastinate may actually be more intelligent than you realize. The time you spend stalling a task allows for creative and innovative thinking that may lead to more productive ideas. By not jumping straight into completing a task, procrastinators let more divergent ideas come forward so as to have a wider variety of options to choose from. Number eight, you stay up late. Do you often stay up late into the night? Several studies have shown a direct correlation between certain sleeping habits and IQ. A study published in 2009 in the Journal of Personality and Individual Differences showed that young adults who slept and woke up later had a higher IQ than those who slept and woke up earlier. People who sleep late tend to get bursts of inspiration due to the quiet environment where there are no distractions or obstacles to their creative thinking. Number nine, you took music lessons as a child. Music lessons are believed to help with children's mental development since music is known to stimulate the left side of the brain, which helps with the development of language skills. A study made by Glenn Schellenberg consisted of comparing the IQ of children who had 9 months of music lessons with children who did not take any music lessons and found that those who took music lessons had a relevant IQ boost as compared to the other group of children. And number 10, you're left-handed. Do you write with your left or your right hand? Research indicates that left-handed people have a divergent way of thinking, which allows them to solve problems and tasks more creatively. This is supported by a study conducted by the University of Athens, who concluded left-handed people have high scores in divergent thinking and cognitive ability.